One of the questions often asked by students is, does handwriting matter in IELTS exam? You don't have to have a beautiful handwriting because there's no marks given for good handwriting. But if your handwriting is bad, bad in the sense that it's not readable, it's illegible, then your paper will not get evaluated. If your handwriting can't be read, how is the examiner going to read what you have written? Take a look at the official IELTS paper. In the back where there are marking criteria, there's a word called illegible, right? Can you see that? That's illegible. So if this is tick, it means that your handwriting is illegible and it's not going to be evaluated. So what's the alternative? There are no shortcuts. You have to work on improving your handwriting. One alternative I would suggest is, that would be an extreme alternative, is that you can write the entire exam in the uppercase. That's one way to go about it. But the new alternative has come in for people whose handwriting is really bad and there's no way they can improve it in short time. Take the computer-based IELTS exam. That's the best way for you to counter your bad handwriting.